Hello, I'm Sandra Higgins, and I'm here to tell you about a film I'm producing with the filmmaker Lorena Savera about the life and the work of Carlos Jacanamijoy. It's called Alchemy in Art, The Voice of Jacanamijoy. Carlos is an Inga Indian from the southwestern portion of Colombia near Santiago. And this summer, I had the adventure of my life when I was able to accompany Carlos and Lorena to visit his community and see where he'd come from and also to observe the obstacles he had to overcome in order to become the maestro, the distinguished artist he is seen as today, not only in Bogota, but internationally as well. It was a time as we drove towards the Amazon with all of the family, when I was able to observe the flora and the fauna, the color, the images, the iconography that informs all of Carlos's work. I was also made aware that many of the young people, the jóvenes, wanted to be just like Carlos. They wanted to have the opportunity to study, to enjoy art, to create art, just as Carlos has. Now, I've been involved in education for many, many years, or was, in the United States. And it seemed to me that what we could do with this documentary was not only to portray the life of Carlos, but to help the career of a young budding artist. Carlos has endorsed this idea and will be forming a scholarship to help to enable a young student to study with Carlos and to come to Bogota and have some of the advantages, the hard-won advantages that Carlos had to do himself. So by funding this documentary, you will be helping not only myself and Carlos, but you'll be helping a young artist to reach the heights that Carlos has been able to himself. Thank you very much, and if you can, please contribute as generously as you can.